our great Indian leader. Dadabhai Naoroji, known as the Grand Old Man of India, he was a Liberal Party Member of Parliament in the United Kingdom House of Commons between 1892 and 1895. He's also credited with the founding of the Indian National Congress along with A.O.Hume and DinshawEdujiWacha.